They don't build cities like this anymore. You know, that is how we talk about great old houses. Great old houses need a lot of reinvestment. And as I look around Cincinnati, I see where we've made a lot of reinvestment, but there's so much more to do and so many gems yet to be polished.
Connectivity is a big thing that Cincinnati has. But if you have the ability to connect with people who you naturally compelled to connecting with, I think increases the chances of a person saying, you know what, I found my tribe and I can get connected to that tribe and this is home for me.
The new Cincinnati is a city where the old come to the table with the new, the millennials, and figure out how do we make the city of Cincinnati cool.
This is my city, this is my region, this is my metropolitan area. This is my regional ecosystem, if you will. And so when I look at this, I think of a place that values education, health, and vibrancy.
My future is a sense of community. No matter where you go, no matter what corner you turn, someone's waving at you, someone's saying hi, someone wants to get to know you. That's what I really see, you know, a future city for Cincinnati. It's just a very thriving, vibrant city. My future city
would look like a very green city, but I would imagine more bike lines, more green means of transportation.
I think you see people connected, neighborhoods connected, individuals connected, really build that trust that everybody says, hey, we're in it together and we can be the model for the country.
The future city regionally for me looks like one that the river is considered a landscape feature, not a barrier to entry.
My future city puts creativity and talent over policy and bureaucracy.
A music city. I see a lot of creative talents within the music arts.
Vibrant, connected, and filled with energy.
The place my grandkids want to come to when they graduate from college to get really great jobs.
It's a destination location for talent and for the organizations that seek that talent.
I would see us, you know, on the streets with people from all walks of life, having the same opportunity to achieve their potential.
Include more diversity.
Inclusivity is really having a variety of things for people to experience, also experienced by a variety of people.
The place where we support one another.
It's a change of culture, it's a change of posture, it's a change of how we view ourselves and how other people view who we are. That's what it is.
We truly as a region have figured out how to welcome, appreciate, and let people thrive in the way that's most natural for them versus the way that we want for them to show up.
This is my future city.
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 This is my future city. This is my future city.
This is my future city.
This is our future city.